Batman. Green Arrow. Fighters approaching Red Sun Prison.
Why should I trust you?
I was gonna ask the same thing.
I need you to take this seriously.
Begin. Batman wins.
Thank you. city's gone. Millions of people.
That's only the beginning. Brainiac's destabilized the planet's core. Krypton won't hold together much longer.
But all your research, isn't there something you can do?
That's why we're here.
A spaceship? That's what you've been working on?
Your Uncle Jor-El discovered a planet that can sustain Kryptonians far away from Brainiac. He's built a ship just like this for your cousin Cal.
But Cal, he's just a baby.
Which is why you'll need to protect him. Teach him our ways.
Me teach him? What about you? No. No. No, I won't leave you. Please. Please don't make me.
I can't come with you, but you'll never be alone. You belong to the House of El, Kara. A house of hope. Never forget that. Never give up hope.
Get in.
In my years fighting crime, I've learned one truth. That every villain is the hero of his own story. Superman was no exception. The Joker drugged him, tricked him into killing his pregnant wife Lois, and made him trigger the bomb that nuked Metropolis. So when Superman killed the Joker, I understood why. We all did. But once that line was crossed, there was no going back. He gave himself and the Justice League a new mandate. Stop all crime before it happened, by any means necessary. But he couldn't see his good intentions were leading him down a path of tyranny and evil. That's how our greatest hero became our greatest threat.
So what if Superman's pulling criminals out of Arkham? They're the worst of the worst.
He's going to kill them, Damian.
Sounds like justice to me.
Killing people isn't justice. Superman can't see that. He's grieving. He needs time to heal.
Yeah, and what if it had been Gotham? If Joker had killed me, your own son? Thought he'd say that.
Not responding. We're being taken to the Batcave.
Prepare to eject.
Shot, Cyborg.
I won't hurt you unless I have to.
You're gonna have to.
My friends were in Metropolis, Batman. Starfire, Beast Boy, gone. We do this, that never happens again.
You're right to be angry, but it's not a blank check. And the Justice League isn't a death squad.
Ah! rethink your strategy.
You're not the hero here.
And you are. You don't see it yet, but Superman's wrong. Your glider skills need work.
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
Let's go.
So you won't kill, but you're fine with traumatic brain injuries.
Secure the loading docks.
Here to help, Bruce?
Yes, to keep you and Clark from making a terrible mistake.
None of us wanted this, but the Joker forced our hand. Metropolis changed the world. Now we have to change with it.
Not like this.
Of all people, I thought you would understand.
Tell me the truth. Where is he?
Cell block C. You can't turn your back on him. He needs you.
That's why I came.
Gonna do with us? Where are we going? I ain't going nowhere till you tell me what's happening.
Get back in line. Now.
2 minutes.
You're better than this, Clark.
These inmates are irredeemable. They're thieves, rapists, murderers. Like the Joker. That's the problem with fighting for truth and justice. The battle never ends.
And executing them will end it? First Joker, now this. When does it stop?
When there's no more crime. When people can live without fear. We want the same thing, Bruce.
I wanted to kill my parents' murderer. I could have. But that's not the life they wanted for me. And it's not the life Lois would want for you.
Don't you put that on me. A red solar grenade.
To dull your powers, you need to stop. Take time to grieve before it's too late.
You wouldn't... You're supposed to be my friend.
Which is why I have to stop you. Don't bet on it. I'm sorry, Clark.
Get away from me.
Look who I found. Victor Saz. Psychopath. How many women have you killed?
121.
121. Huh. Sounds incorrigible to me.
Robin, let him go!
You'd rather fight your friends than the real problem.
I'm warning you, son.
Son? You didn't raise me. The League of Assassins did. Problem solved. Who's next?
Damn it, Damien! This is a line we do not cross.
Then stay on your side, Batman. I'll be on Superman's.
When are you gonna grow up?
Over.
never meant to.
You coward. We are at war with these animals. You think you're better than him? You let the Joker keep on killing. You couldn't save Lois or Jason or anyone!
That's enough. Let's go.
But the inmates...
Not today.
It's been years since the regime fell. Superman's behind bars. Damian, my own son, is there with him. But we can't ever forget why we put them there. We must stay vigilant.
I thought your goal was to reassure people, Mr. Wayne. You're not alone in rebuilding Gotham and Metropolis. But if we don't change some minds soon...
Thought that's why you hired that overpaid PR firm, Lucius.
Convincing folks to move back to these cities is a lot harder when they're afraid someone's gonna knock them down again.
Superman's never getting out. I made that clear.
But Wonder Woman, Black Adam, Aquaman, they're still out there somewhere. And seemingly immune to prosecution. I know you built Brother Eye to keep tabs on all those loose ends, but the public doesn't know.
Brother Eye's secrecy is critical. Our enemies can't fight something they don't know exists.
Well, then at least follow one bit of advice we paid those PR people so much money for.
What's that?
Be a little less Batman, a little more billionaire playboy. Get out around town in the daylight. And smile. Focus groups show people feel safer when they see you smile. That would be your other job. Bruce, consider widening your circle of trust. Nobody wins all by themselves. Not even you.
As a reception area, this place needs a lot of work.
Dinah, Oliver, thanks for coming on short notice.
You're lucky we found a sitter.
My great-grandfather built the original Gotham Underground. But these days, it's the Batcave. And this is Brother Eye.
More like the Eye of Sauron. Surveillance hub?
More than that. A communications hub. Linking every satellite and server on the planet. It warns us when trouble's coming, and guides us when trouble's here.
Must take a real genius to operate.
I don't know about genius, but I do got a PhD. Dinah! Dinah's hubby! You sure came a long way.
A world away. But the change of scenery is nice.
I was surprised you called, Bruce. Things seem to be going well. So, what's up?
Dismantling the regime created gaps in global security. We're covering them where we can, but we're stretched thin, vulnerable. Harleen, show them what you found.
Righto, Bats. Gorilla Grodd. Everyone's favorite talking ape. He's got himself a band of bozos. Calls them... the Society.
My mole in Gorilla City says Grodd's planning something big. But what, where, when, we don't know.
One thing we do know, Scarecrow's gonna ship Grodd a buttload of fear gas from a hideout in Slaughter Swamp. Very mosquito-y.
Good thing I packed my bug spray.
I need you three to stop that gas before it gets to Grodd.
Not joining us for the party?
Unfortunately, I can't leave Gotham without worrying the public.
Don't worry, Bats. With this crew on the job, what could go wrong?
I know I'm the new guy, but you really trust Harley?
She's a different person since Joker died. Mostly.
Harley Quinn.
Not end today, Kerr.
Hey, you! I'll make an exception.
Begin.
Yeah.
might of Darkseid.
Harley Quinn wins.
Cheetah fur coat.
Pathetic nitwit.
And maybe a muff.
Begin.
Your edge, Quinn.
I can still cut you, sweetie.
Harley Quinn wins.
Agent of order.
Boring.
Begin.
Vengeance of Horus.
Vengeance of Ra.
We're not here to sing Kumbaya.
If I want s'mores, I'm getting them.
Begin.
At best, a fourth level intellect.
Begin.
A nice chewy for Bud and Lou.
Your primitive mind failed.
Begin.
Thank you.
not worth collecting.
This irresistible urge to go out and bash some heads! Hopefully being good will stick long term. Till I'm sure my kid Lucy's still gonna know me as her crazy Aunt Holleen. Maybe someday I can give her the real scoop.
Thank you.
Blue Beetle. Dr. Fate. Fighters approaching Atlantis.
What, are you gonna kill me?
You won't die today.
Good. Wasn't on my calendar.
Begin. Blue Beetle.
I'm no fan of hitting girls.
You'll be lucky to tickle me.
Yep, I kinda would be.
Begin.
All I said was I might hurt you.
Just shut up and fight!
All right, I warned you.
Begin.
Figured out how to beat me?
I'll get right on that.
No!
loyalty.
How about we dial back the evil growth?
Begin.
Messed up, bro.
Superman.
I look at you and I see Joker. That only makes it worse, Harley.
Begin.
Thank you.
play nice.
That's not what I had planned. Stop hurting people, Brainiac.
Capitulate, and I will.
My fists have a better idea.
Begin.
Is not enough.
Get off my planet.
Join me or stay out of my way.
I will see no ground.
Bad idea, Swamp Thing.
Begin.
Thank you. You betrayed me, Barry.
The regime was a mistake.
We were Earth's only hope.
Begin.
This one. Begin. Superman wins.
Red Hood.
Got something special for me?
How about a straitjacket?
I'm not crazy, Hal. I'm enlightened.
Begin.
Last warning. Back off.
It is not my nature to yield.
You're going into a wood chipper.
Begin.
You
this place or die.
I will
begin. Begin.
Yeah.
Wonder Woman wins. Green Arrow.
Care to dance, princess?
Do I look like it?
You should probably say no.
Begin.
Dinah will mourn you.
Hopefully not for a few decades. Hypoallergenic, Cheetah?
My fur is the least of your problems.
Dunno, I get awful puffy.
Begin.
Ah!
won't survive me.
Just be glad I'm not Dino.
Enjoying these claws.
My kingdom for a spray bottle.
Green Arrow wins.
I want to speak with Kent.
You will speak with Naboo.
How about I kick Naboo's ass?
Begin.
Seems to think so.
course.
That's too much for Batman. I'm your only chance.
Here's the thing, Superman. Batman asked us for help. He didn't draft us, make us sign a loyalty oath, or threaten us with jail.
He won't go far enough. That's why he'll fail.
Stay away from him!
Kryptonian, huh? The professor knows how to deal with you.
Kryptonite. You're just as bad as Wonder Woman and Black Cat said.
Surrender and this stops.
Kryptonians don't surrender. We're freeing Kal-El. Like it or not.
Let's switch partners.
We need Kal's help, kid. You have no idea what Brainiac can do.
No, but I know what Superman can do. Looks too. wrong time to ask you. Guess you belong here too.
What did I tell you? We got game. Professor and I trapped Wonder Woman under 10 feet of steel.
You fought valiantly. But this battle's over.
You want me to do what?
Professor, that's crazy.
Maybe we can control it, but...
You're right. No other option. Get out of here, Jaime.
Jesus Christ, Jason! You're gonna nuke us?
It's the only way. Now go!
Leave, all of you, or you'll get a hell of a lot worse than a sunburn.
You'd blow up Metropolis rather than let Superman go?
I'd save the Earth.
Firestorm, stand down!
Who are you?
Superman's overprotective cousin.
You keep so many secrets, but you can't stand it when one's kept from you, can you?
You can't beat Brainiac, Bruce.
You're right, Diana. I can't.
What the?
You're ready to stop Brainiac by any means necessary.
By the means at hand.
What's your game? You're always three moves ahead.
Saving the world is enough for now.
I'm never going back in that cell.
We'll cross that bridge later. Right now, the world needs us.
Surprising developments. Kal-El is free, but more remarkably, he is not the last Kryptonian. There is another refugee.
Two Kryptonians?
Continue as planned. Kal-El is not yet at full strength. But remember, the Kryptonians belong to me.
Thanks to Flash's recon, we have locations for every ship in Brainiac's fleet. They're targeting major cities on every continent. Betas are being offloaded on the island.
Give us some privacy.
Listen, Batman, about the prison,
That was reckless. Don't pull a stunt like that again. Make up for it by finishing another mission. Discreetly.
We have to evacuate these cities before attacking the fleet. But we need communications restored first. So before we get started, Cyborg's going to fix Brother Eye.
I am not Bat-Tech support.
That's not the issue, Victor. Kara saw firsthand how Brainiac destroyed Krypton. She says we have less than 48 hours before he does the same to Earth.
Without tight coordination, we'll lose valuable time.
And that means we fix Brother Eye.
Catwoman and Harley will join you. You'll need their help getting into the Batcave.
Just give me the coordinates. I'll open a portal and boom tube in.
You can't. I reverse engineered your armor's mother box technology.
Try teleporting into the Batcave. Instead of boom, you'll go splat.
So, how do we get in?
The old underground. There's a tunnel entrance under Arkham.
I'm taking you two to Arkham Asylum.
Promise it won't be awkward or nothing.
I need a few hours in the Solarium at the Fortress of Solitude. Assuming you haven't torn it down.
Not yet.
Damien, Adam, you're with me.
And the rest of us? We can't just sit here.
We plan our attack. Once Brother Eye's online, we mobilize. Remember, out there, there's no regime. Not anymore. So we do not kill. Let's go.
You're with me.
Why'd you keep it?
Keep what? Forgot that was there.
Canary. Black Canary. Harley Quinn. fighters approaching Metropolis.
You said girls' night out, Harley.
Well, we're out, ain't we?
This isn't what's meant by doing shots.
Begin. Years ago, Batman called upon heroes from a parallel Earth with its own Batman and its own Superman to save our world. This was the first alternate universe we discovered, but now we know there are many, many others. Infinite Earths, forming a vast and endless multiverse. These infinite Earths bring infinite possibilities, infinite heroes, infinite villains, and infinite crises. To monitor such dangers, Brother Eye is equipped with the latest source energy scanners, enabling it to search the multiverse for threats to our world and others. Threats that require intervention. Succeed, and you will ensure peace and security throughout the multiverse. Failure is not an option.